see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Here's some tracks leading to the river. Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
Whoa!
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. There's some tracks leading to the river. Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
There you are. Let you run out on me for a second. I can see the tracks here, Hunter. The tracks lead this way, Arthur. Epa! Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Come on! Up there!
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Huh? It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then? Come on. What are you shooting at? It's slippery, be careful. Out of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Be careful here. Watch your head here. Down this way. Watch out here. Get out of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Careful, there's a drop here. It's slippery, be careful. Watch your head here. It's slippery, be careful. Get out of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful, there's a drop here. Watch out here. Watch your head here. Come on. Watch out here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Watch your head here. You okay back there?
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Shit. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. Come on, then. Let's get back to the others. Ha! Hey! Will you stop messing around with that horse?
Hey!
I don't
feel
too... Careful!
Christ, Arthur! Young Jack rides better than you.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there, more of them. Stay back.
Get out of here.
Get down out of here. We got more. Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Watch out!
I don't feel too good.
Well, you're riding all over the place. You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Coming down the hill.
Largate, Becky.
Get the hell out of here. Get up.
Yeah.
Oh, more coming in on the left.
Get out of here.
Fuera.
Push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're going to get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur?
Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
Ooh, sorry.